What are the black reasons? And the three talaq is considered the three or the one and at the time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I have given a very beautiful lecture on the how the husband and wife should be living together. The reasons of the talaq. Now I'm going to mention this something very important. All the couples should must follow this. The reasons of the talaq is of the divorce is it's a man anger, and the second thing, a woman abusive sharp tongue, and among the both, the most that cause the destructions of the family is a woman abusive language, which is causing a more destruction in a family. In those homes, in those couples' life, who has a control on the anger, who has a control on abusive wordings, and they will say a bad manners talking to the husband, and also if husband is a short-tempered, he needs to learn on how to do, he has to take a classes in anger management, how to be adopting a peaceful and how to be adopting patience in themselves to make a life better. And why, what happens like when husband is angry, then the woman, the wife respond back with angrily and more sharping way and more abusing way, and the husband gets more angry than he should at talaq. Now this was the one topic that what causes a divorce. It's a man's short temper, he gets angry, he gets impatient, and the second is the woman, the wife's abusive wordings, abusive sharp tongue, and that is more stronger than the man anger. Because what happens like when she, if he's angry and he's saying something to the wife and the wife responds back in a more harsh and bitter words, then the husband gets extremely more angry. That's like putting a gasoline into the fire and it just simply exploded. So these are the reasons what it causes the husband wife into more destruction than the limit comes to a divorce.